present to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
Do you, Julie Averill, take Andrew Gallimore here present to be your lawful wedded husband?
I do.
You have both made the declarations that are required by law, but much more importantly, you have made your own promises to one another. So it therefore gives me the greatest of pleasure to say you are now husband and wife.